Compass, guiding safe migration.
My name is Isimeme White, currently the Chief Innovation Officer of Genius for Global Initiative Africa. We've been working in communities, providing community-based integration approach, communication for development approach. These are some of the approaches we got from IOM. For Compass projects on mental health and psychosocial support, we had fantastic sessions with the beneficiaries. In fact, we're meeting with them physically twice every month. After the twice every month, we had offline classes, offline time, where they needed to talk to someone, they could talk to us, even though we were not there physically. And when we have all these sessions, we have the training time, we also have time for counseling time, we also have sporty activity, we have a lot of fun. We had art-based intervention where the participants were able to express their emotion through art. That also happened. And one of the impact that I personally cannot forget was the fact that the beneficiary who couldn't talk for years, that they were opportunity to be part of this project, could break the silence. They were able to break the silence. And beyond them breaking the silence, there was something they did differently. Willingness to stop, like some of them that were on drugs, willingness to stop taking drugs, and willingness to also share with us the support system. In fact, we are now family, we are now friends with our support system, who some of them happen to be their family member, who some of them have to be their spouses. Now, we were able to also train some of their support system to understand how to also manage them. So the journey was a smooth one. So we had a lot of opportunity to get to know this beneficiary. Now, the beneficiary have become an ambassador to make others speak out. For us, this is huge, because when someone who is broken has the opportunity to share his or her experience, it means that the work is like 80% done. So for us at Genius, so we're grateful to God, to IOM, for the opportunity to be part of this project that was so huge and sustainable.